This is a GCS News Break.
Rip by rip.
That looks like it's a left leg.
And piece by piece. Shapes are coming to life in Katie Padracki's art class at Northwest Middle School.
It's fun because you don't only get to like stand up and do it, you get like to work with your hands.
These eighth graders have joined students from six other GCS schools to create sculptures made from packing tape.
My group, we're on a six packing tape roll.
Thanks to donations and a grant worth nearly $1,500 from Arts Greensboro, these young artists are creating life-size packing tape sculptures depicting Martin Luther King's I Have a Dream speech and the 1963 March on Washington, D.C.
The teachers that have put together this show are all art teachers, and we feel that arts education is so important for the students because we can integrate so much with it, and also because in art class, students are doing hands-on learning. So in other classes where they may not feel as successful, they can come to art class and learn the same material in a different way, and it helps to reach out and get them what they need.
With plastic wrap, they began by using each other as models. Each figure uses 5 to 6 rolls of packing tape. When the project is wrapped up, they plan to have 125 sculptures. That's more than 600 rolls of tape.
It's a lot of work. It takes a while to just wrap one limb, and you're there for a while. And I feel bad for the model because they're there for standing in the same pose for a really long time.
Upon completion, the sculptures will be put on display at the African American Atelier on Davie Street in downtown Greensboro.
We are so excited because the event will take place not only on First Friday downtown in Greensboro, but it's also Black History Month. And so individually, the students see this happening in the class, and it's exciting and it's fun. But then to have them go downtown and see their show in a professional venue and also see how many other students have worked on it will really be quite the experience. So that's what we're most excited about.
This has been a GCS News Break.